Chicharito. He's an amazing football player.
You have his cell
phone? Oh, my God. Of course I do. Hola, Chicharito.
Hi, James.
Ahora les quiero presentar a un amigo que conocí aquí en Los Ángeles que, la verdad, se ha convertido en uno de mis pocos amigos en este bonito estado de California. Y bueno, es un genio de los negocios de bienes raíces y se convirtió en una celebridad de uno de los realities más populares, un reality show que se llama Million Dollar Listing. Y está aquí el señor James Harris. Comfortable now?
I am comfortable. I'm happy, and it's good to see you, my friend.
Oh my God! You have this little thing that everybody is trying to translate.
This is what happens. You see, I've been married, as you know, to a Bolivian now for 10 years. You would think I understand Spanish, but I apparently need to hear it through my ear still. So it's pretty sad, but we're getting there.
Take it away.
Oh, excuse my language.
Yeah.
Okay. Perfecto. Here we go. Let's go.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Perfecto. Provecho.
Provecho.
Ah, there we go. Fantastico.
Oh, my God. You're a celebrity now, no? You're as famous as Ellen DeGeneres here in the U.S. You just shot a commercial with Shaquille O'Neal.
I did, yes. That was a very funny experience. Shaquille O'Neal and I shot a commercial for Ring. And I always knew that his shoes were larger than mine, obviously.
Yeah.
And I said to him, dude, what size shoe are you? And he said, guess. And obviously, I wear a size 7, so I'm really small, so a size 11 is big to me. So I said, I don't know, maybe you're a 15? And he just looked at me and laughed, and he says, no, I wear a size 27. So it was very funny. He said, precisely. Yes, and the guy literally towers over me. I think he's double my height, if not more. Guy's enormous.
I wanted to ask you, which has been the most expensive house that you've sold?
A home in Bel Air, for $120 million. Yeah.
$120 million?
$120 million, it's 58,000 square feet, which is actually bigger than the White House.
I know you sold the house to Chicharito, which is a very famous football player.
See, Chicharito, he's an amazing football player, and he's just a really good guy. And he'd moved from London, where I'm from, so we had a ton in common, because we both lived in the same city.
And you become friends?
Yeah, he's a great guy, yeah.
You have his cell phone?
Oh my God, of course I do. Are we calling
him? Can you call him?
Let's call him. You really want to call him?
I'm not sure if he's gonna answer.
How do you know?
I don't know.
Why would you put me to the test like that, Omar? Well,
he might be very busy. Okay, espérame.
Hola, Chicharito!
Hang on, let me put him on.
Okay.
Okay. Hi, James?
Chicharito!
How are you, my friend?
Estoy aprendiendo a hablar español, amigo.
¿Hablas español? No es cierto, eso es mentira.
Actually, I'm not James.
Who's speaking?
I'm Omar Chaparro. Chicharito, ¿cómo estás, brother? No te... Chicharito, perdón, es que tengo en entrevista a James y así espontáneamente le dije, ¿te rajas a hablarle a Chicharito? Y no quería y lo convencimos, pero pues nomás queríamos saludarte, brother.
¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien, muy bien. A ver, ¿cuándo vienes al programa, brother?
Javier, how are you, my friend?
I'm very good, and you?
I'm good, my friend. I wanted to call you because I'm with Omar. He wanted to say hello.
Oh, I know. That's cool, man. That's cool. You're doing an interview, right?
Yes, I want to see you, though, but I'm going to call you another time to have a chat offline and hopefully schedule time to get together.
Okay, that's great, man.
I love you, man. Take care.
Yeah, we stay in contact.
Perfecto, perfecto.
Chicharito, somos fans. Te mando un abrazo y muchas gracias.
Igualmente. Un fuerte abrazo. Cuídate mucho.
Gracias. Bye. Sí, un aplauso para el Chicharito, orgullo nacional. Sí le contestó. Sí le contestó. Yo a veces le hablo a mi amigo, sí. Adrián Uribe, and he never answered.
Sí, provecho.
Provecho.
See, when I don't know what the hell I'm saying, I always go for claro.
You have to learn some compliments in Spanish.
Oh, perfecto.
You would have to say, like, si la belleza fuera pecado.
Si ella fuera escopalalo.
¿No? Si la, a ver, ponme el micrófono que sea más romántico. You have your own mic.
Oh, wonderful. Thank God for that.
Si la belleza fuera pecado.
Si esa fuera pecado.
Tú no tendrías perdón de Dios.
Todo detenga tus bríos.
Güey, no sé qué está hablando japonés.
These ladies look terrified.
Mejor sigue vendiendo casas, mi querido James. Señora, señor, estamos aquí en vivo tonight con James Harris. ¡Ahí venimos!